Harris, people. Well, I've been working since I didn't do my live Sunday. I had 12 hours. I mean, I've been collecting different paintings and stuff on this page. I'm just going to make it a PDF document. I'm going to save it as a PDF document, setting it up and moving and getting things right and all the different symbols from all the different ones and the different meanings. So I've been collecting this for, I don't know, a couple months ever since Lester did that little handprint and I didn't know what it was. So I started collecting data on different war paint, and I'm finally getting this page together. It should be done pretty quick. I'm going to put a link in the description. So if you want to review it and its thing and you can find errors, I'm still putting it together. But I think it's like 33 pages, maybe. Yeah, 32 pages, something like that. Anyway, it's pretty much almost done. That's going to be the end of it here, right down here. So basically, I'm just kind of trying to get these figured out, getting the breaks in, and, you know, these big gaps here. I've either got to put a picture a lot of these things kind of repeat itself, and they overlap. So a circle may be mentioned around the eye like 3 or 4 different times. And so I try to keep it to where it's not, but every time I've kind of drawn it, there's like little different meanings that are picked up by different people. So anyway, it should be done. If you want to review it, I'll put a link in the description, and I just figured I'd give a little update on this because I've been talking about it quite a few times. All right, well, in that there.